Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or hello if you are new. I am Mohini. I make travel vlogs, and today I am going to show you 12 amazing places to visit in Mcleodganj. I have been visiting them. Actually, I visited more than 12, I guess around 15-16, but these 12 are worth visiting. So do check them out and give me your reviews in the comment section. So the most famous and the first place I went to was the Mal Road of the Mcleodganj market. It is so good. You get all the gifts here. You get such pretty vintage bells. You can gift it to anybody. And they also have some really nice dream catchers, some scarves, some shawls, stoles, whatever. And they have some authentic pieces here. And you should definitely visit it if you are visiting Mcleodganj. The second place we went to was the Bhagsu Nath temple. It is around 3 kilometers from Mcleodganj basic market, and it is one of the oldest ancient temples that can be found in Mcleodganj. This majestic temple was built by King Bhagsu in the dedication of Lord Shiva. This temple attracts a huge number of devotees and tourists throughout the year, and the entry fees here is free, so you can always go and visit this temple. The third place we went to was the Bhagsu Nath waterfalls. It is located around 800 meter trek from the Bhagsu Nath temple, which we last went. The time I went, there wasn't that much of water in the waterfall. But if you visit during the summers, you'll enjoy a lot of water. I have been there in March, and it was so good. And the water there is so chilled, and you just can't put your feet in that. I couldn't. I don't know about you. But it was such an amazing experience. You should definitely visit the waterfall if you visit there. And if you have trekked already for the Bhagsu Nath waterfall, then you should definitely visit Shiva Cafe. It's just around 15 minutes more trek from the waterfall, and it's so good. The food there is so delicious. I don't know how they carry the raw materials there, but the food was so worth it. And I posted a picture of food in the Instagram. People texted me that's Maggi of like 100 rupees, but they have trekked so much. It is such a difficult task to carry such stuff there. So it was so good. They had pizzas, I had some chicken steak, and it was so good. You should definitely visit it.
Maybe I'm gonna sleep here for some time.
I'm already sorry because I'm gonna show you a lot of cafes in this video, but I love going to cafes, and this cafe is Jimmy's Cafe, and I've been there before also the last time I went to Mcleodganj, but this time also it was so good. I love the coffee there, and if you're a coffee person, you should definitely visit them. And it is not that expensive also. We ordered like 4 drinks or like 2-3 food items, and it cost about just 900, so it's so pocket friendly, and you should visit them. If you have visited Mcleodganj, then you should definitely visit Naddi Hill Point. It's like a half an hour drive. You can easily book your taxi from Mcleodganj market, and then you go there, and there's such a serene beauty as you can see. And they also have a meditation center, which I'm gonna take you quickly through.
We're going for meditation. It's really cold here. This place is so peaceful and quiet. I can hear my footsteps. There's nobody here.
And if you're there at Naddi Hill Point, don't forget to taste their amazing Maggies. On the way back from Naddi Hill Point to Mcleodganj market, there's a Dal Lake. There wasn't much water, so we didn't went there, but it's also a place, and if you're visiting in summer, then you should definitely visit that place too.
And now we are headed towards church and it's gonna be a nice day here.
I want to share with you one amazing bakery in Mcleodganj. There's a Wooza bakery and they serve some amazing cappuccinos. And not only cappuccinos, but they have an amazing variety of cakes. They have some nice gifting items for you, for people you want to gift to. And also have a very good collection of all the notes of India. All the cafes I've talked to you are early cafes, but now I want to share with you one restaurant. This is Tibetan Kitchen, and if you want to take a full meal and you want to eat so much, because if you have like 3-4 people with and you want to have a nice meal, then you should visit Tibetan Kitchen. They have some amazing Tibetan food here. We didn't try much, but we tried momos and thukka and some chili chicken, and it was really worth it. Mcleodganj has a lot of Tibetan people residing there, and they have an amazing Dalai Lama temple there. It's one of the biggest Dalai Lama temples all over India, and it is really huge and amazing and worth the visit if you are visiting Mcleodganj. This is the temple by which Mcleodganj is known for, so if you are visiting there, don't forget to visit this temple. So this is the last place I wanted to share with you. I have already shared a lot of cafes with you, but this cafe is a little different. This is Italian cafe. This is known as Nick's Italian Kitchen, and this has an amazing view. And if you want to have breakfast with a view, you should definitely visit it. The sun shines such bright here, and you have amazing Italian food. We had such amazing breakfast, and I totally recommend this place to you guys. If you have stayed till here, then congratulations. I'm gonna share one more thing with you, that is momos. This is not a place you can find anywhere in the Mall Road, and if you're there, then do try momos. They're really delish.
So I guess that was it for this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. It would mean a lot. And until next time, see you guys. And it was an amazing trip in Mcleodganj, and this is a very beautiful hill station. I guess this one is the most prettiest hill station I've ever been to. I want to go to Kashmir, Leh Ladakh. I guess those are more prettier, but this is nice. Nearest Chandigarh, and overall the experience went well, and I would really recommend you guys to visit here. Okay, bye.